Hi, everybody. I'm here with my new friend, Derrick Puckett, and Derrick is involved with the Chicago Partnership, a ministry of church planting that started in 2008, but you didn't start it.
I didn't.
Somebody else did. But can you tell us a little bit first about yourself and then about the Chicago Partnership, and ultimately we want to know how we can be involved in it.
Yeah. Well, hello, everybody. My name is Derrick Puckett. I am married to Kaylee. We have five kids. We live on the south side of Chicago. As he said, I lead the Chicago Partnership, but I'm also the pastor of Renewal Church of Chicago, church planting here in Chicago. It started in 2014. But the Chicago Partnership is a partnership of churches collaborating together that start churches, train up pastors, train up residents, as well as revitalization work here in the city. And it started in 2008. I took over around 2015 or so. And our desire is to see 100 churches planted or revitalized in the next 10 years all over Chicago. We want to make Jesus visible in each neighborhood.
Yeah, how close to that are you now?
We're pretty close. So we've had we've been a part of 35 or so churches in the last several years and helped plant those. And we're looking forward to the next 60 or so in the next 10 years. If not more.
Right, and the idea is that one in each neighborhood around Chicago. You've identified each neighborhood and said we want a gospel proclaiming church at each one of those places.
Exactly. We love to see the city saturated with gospel proclaiming churches.
So how many guys do you have in the pipeline leading up to being a church planter?
That's a good question. So we have a 3-year pipeline where it starts out of leadership training the first year. The second year is a residency program where they're in a church of some sort. Mine is a multi-ethnic church. It may be a traditional black church. It may be, we've had all across the line, different types of churches, Baptist churches, and they'll do a residency there in the second year. And the last year is a fellowship year. All in all, it's between 30 to 40 guys or so that are being trained up right now to launch a church.
Wow, so they're just reaching to the end point, and at that point, they're gonna need to head out and they need help probably
exactly.
At that point, right?
They need help at that point.
Help, meaning money.
Yeah, money.
That's right. Yeah. Right. Well, I mean, you have to go out and you plant a church and you have to think, oh, we need a sound system and we need to be able to pay for the facility and we might need to hire another staff, all that kind of stuff.
And it's funny because that's some of the times I don't think people think about that.
Yep.
You know, they come in and say, hey, I'm going to plant a church in Chicago. Chicago's expensive, and you don't think about all the things it takes or the money it takes. And a lot of times they only have money for their first year or few months. And with the network, they come through it. They not only are getting hopefully resources from other churches and networks that are part of it, but they come out with a network of people too that they've been trained under, and they're learning from some of the best practitioners in the city. And so it's twofold. That was one of the reasons I joined and was part of it, because when I moved to the city, I'm originally from Gary, but when I moved back from Memphis, one of the things was I needed friends. I wanted friends in the city, and the partnership was that for me. And so we want that for other guys.
That's great. So we want to be a part of this, Derrick. Please let us be a part of it. Derrick,
hey,
please.
That's why
please,
we're
Derrick.
Here today, Jeff. That's why, that's why we're here.
No, seriously. I mean, when we first heard about this, I was just so thrilled. I mean, you guys also have a part to play with Redeemer Church Planting, Redeemer City to City, which I've had a lot to do with in the past, and our churches, we just heard from Tim Keller, in fact, just recently. But we want to know, what's the future look like in terms of us being a part of it, that kind of thing.
That's good. You mentioned we're Redeemer. We're in partnership with them. We're Redeemer Hub City Ministry here. And so I do a monthly call with Tim Keller every month to work through how our cities doing ministry and church planting all over the world. And one of the big things, or at least my vision, is that we've been able to do our training, right? We've given out some grants, but I'd love to legitimize funding to give out more grants. And so you just said we need people to give money. Well, the Chicago Partnership on the back end, if we're able to say, hey, we want to give out grants now for you to go plant a church or for you to revitalize a church, that's the part that we're saying, hey, we want to raise up $250,000 to do that. Make sure that we have a legitimate funding agency on the back end for the Chicago Partnership. And that happens with churches like yourselves and the churches around the city that are partnering together to see this happen. Yeah. So it's not just about my church or anybody's church. It's about all of our churches to see the 12 million people or so reached in the Chicago land.
And this is why we're so excited about it, because it gives us an opportunity to be a part of what's going on with the move of God in the city.
Yeah.
We can partner together with churches that are like ours and maybe not like ours in a little bit, but we get to see they're all gospel preaching churches. They're all churches that have a like-mindedness. regarding what they want to see happen in the city. We want to see, you know, we'd love to see cultural transformation, but ultimately we'd love to see people's lives transformed by the gospel. And so ultimately I'm just so excited and thrilled about this. You're going to love me.
I already do, man. You are going to love me.